internet. Okay, so today is Sunday. It is the day of the shoot. I am with Cosplay Chris.
How are you?
And Ellen, of course. Other Chris is driving. Elder, who's our photographer, and this is Ben. He doesn't even go here.
I didn't vlog throughout the day because it was just so intense getting ready, like up at 8 o'clock, getting ready for the entire day, printing out new tattoos, getting this t-shirt made. Literally, like, so much of this t-shirt was done today, courtesy of the very, very talented Ellen. I love you so much. It is about 6 o'clock and we're on our way to the city to our first shoot location, get in a few rehearsals, and exciting time.
Random alleyway.
Hello, internet. So we're reenacting that deleted scene with Harley. Need to put all my accessories on. I left them off because it's hard.
What have you done to that?
I don't want to know. I just thought that it kind of, it's too dark. I like things being a little bit brighter, so we're taking that light.
Ah, very nice, very nice.
Yeah. I'm so happy for you too.
Thank you, thank you. I was thinking a spring wedding.
Spring.
What about in the woods? Did you sing in the woods?
In the woods?
Chanted voice?
I do have that, all that wisteria.
Yes.
Ooh. Okay. How's the tooth
going? Good, I've got to. Hi kids!
It's a Harley Quinn! Hey, it's a Harley Quinn!
Hey everyone, so I just want to take this opportunity to talk to you a bit about the shoot and the vlog. I do apologize if I don't seem as hands-on in this vlog because I was putting all of my concentration and focus into making this shoot as perfect as it could be. It was also a tiny bit stressful getting ready for the shoot because I cut it so fine with preparing my new cosplay. Ellen and Chris both really, 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 really helped me with getting it together. Ellen actually finished making the top half an hour before we left to get to the shoot location. I definitely used this photo shoot as a deadline to get my cosplay finished by. Couldn't be happier with how well the cosplay is looking. It's pretty much done and dusted, and I definitely owe a lot of that to Ellen and also Chris for helping me get there. They are so, so talented with what they do, and I learned a lot through them. Our photographer Elder and his crew were just so amazing, and they did a sensational job. I was very blessed to be able to work alongside such talented and kind people, and that's definitely something that made the shoot as good as it was. I can't wait to share all the footage with you guys, and I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Everybody, we just finished shooting the videography and we're going to do some still shots now. My shoe broke. So the heel's kind of snapped off a bit and it's really hard to walk on, so I'm just holding out. I didn't bring any spare shoes, but this stuff happens and, you know, shoes break all the time. It's not like anything out of the norm. So just going to soldier on, it's okay. I'm here with Chris. How'd the shoot go?
Hey, yeah.
It's going well?
I think you did really well, so.
Thank you. Everyone went to the car to drop off some gear, and here's Pinky. It's so cute. Soft shell and fluffy. Tons of improvements to my cosplay. Got the hair ties, have the ear spike, have the new top that Ellen and I made, literally finished it today, with the new bra, including the black underneath on the sides, my new gun holster, my new spiked cuffs, my new glove, my new navy nail polish, my new ring, my new shoes. There's just literally so many changes.
Kitty Green, it's on camera, it's on tape, can you see it anyway? It's not the glove. Oh, it's a
flashlight. Chris has a cockroach on his boot. And we're trying to get a photo with it. Do not bring the cockroach over here, that's my only fear.
Geeks and geekettes, I have hijacked Laura's camera because I am the captain. Look at me. I am the captain now. She's doing really well. We're nearly finished for the night. I've wrapped. I'm in pain, hungry, but it's been totally worth it. Chris and Ben have done an amazing job. Can't wait for you guys to see the photos. I'll let Laura get back to it because it's all about her and this is her channel. Yeah, it's been great. It's been really fun. Cosplayers do it best, guys.
Alrighty, everyone, we are done. The shoot is done. It is 12:30 a.m. What? We are getting pizza.
So ready to demolish a pizza. The shoot was super successful. We got some amazing, amazing shots. Really happy with how it went. Very happy with how it went. Yeah, it's pizza time. My camera didn't focus, but my camera's running out of battery, so bye. Bye, everyone. And vlog.
And no! There are children that watch this.
Oh, yeah.
You can stop vlogging now, I think.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
are you sure?
I'm sure, like, Ellen. I'm sure. Don't like, zoom in on my. No.
Zoomed in. I'm zoomed in. I'm zoomed in. I can keep zooming. I can keep zooming.
I can't see. That's okay. Did you just stop vlogging?
Yeah.
Are you videoing this?
Am I? Maybe I am. Okay.